I found by doing all my shopping, letsebike.com, I saved a ton of money compared to anywhere else. So if you're in the market for an e-bike, I highly suggest you check them out. I will put a link in the description of this video because I am that pleased. And if I'm pleased with a product, with the bike itself, I got almost 300 miles on my